Be back so quickly. Hey, thanks for coming up. I'm going to hold this. I know it's a little hot, and we're going to move this program along, but really to all of you who understand what these gentlemen are going to talk with all of us about tonight, you are one of the few, I think, in the world that has your finger on the pulse, and the pulse is just what the heck is going on this planet right now. Who's trying to manipulate us, and why are they trying to do this? And you're going to hear some astounding things tonight. Absolutely astounding. Of course, first, as you know, Tom Danheiser just introduced me, one of the finest producers of radio hosts tonight. Thank you, Tom. And of course, here in Los Angeles, one of 500 plus radio stations we're on, but our monster and our home station, KFI here, Mark and Brian back there doing what they do. Thank you so much. In the corner, you'll see a man there with a flowered shirt. He's a member of the CIA, monitoring me. Shows up wherever I go. Actually, that's Trevor Oliver, our senior vice president at Premier. However, before you clap for him, he came here to fire me tonight, so everybody go pounce on him. On the phone, and it's critical, I think, to the growth of Coast to Coast. But in so doing, it's a lot of work.